the guy I worked with, Kyle, like, he's not doing all these wild, crazy routines. He doesn't, he despises masterminds. He thinks they're a huge waste of time. They don't know, and he's right. And here's one of the most successful online marketers alive today. He's not doing any of this stuff. And he doesn't represent the whole, but a lot of the top guys aren't doing any of that stuff, right? Like, you're not going to a mastermind and suddenly being like, oh my God, you know, it's like, Mike Geary's here at the How to Wake Up and Have a Perfect Day Mastermind. Like, he's not. Like, Geary's doing what he wants to do. Like, there's an element of self-motivation that I think people need to, if you're having trouble getting into work or working out, like, you got to get motivated and make a routine. It's not, you know, no guru is going to like, I'm going to suddenly turn you into a motivated, you know, monster.